A.
That's not true. I think tween wave music is complex and awesome, and it speaks to my youthful, rebellious spirit, Sharon.
It's crap, Randy. It's so simple and stupid that anybody could play it.
Anybody could play it? Do you really think so?
Hey, everybody. Want to thank you all for coming tonight. My name's Steamy Ray Vaughan, and here's a little bit of Rattlesnake. A 1, 2, 3, 4! I got a fever, but it's under control! I said I got a fever, need to take it kinda slow! I got a fever, but it's under control!
You suck!
No, you just don't understand tween wave because you're old!
Lord, I ain't never seen britches take a whooping like that.
I told you, them britches don't stand a chance.
City bop, city yeah! Thank you so much. I'd like to bring up a special guest now. The other night I was chatting in a tween wave chat room, because I do love tween wave so much. And I started chatting with this nice lady who also really liked her kids' tween wave music, and turns out she's a real talented artist as well. Please welcome Miss Steamy Nicks.
Thank you so much.
Wait now, who's that lady?
That there's Steamy Nicks.
You mean that gal who played for Fleetwood Mac and wrote that song Landslide?
No, that's Stevie Nicks. Steamy Nicks just shits her britches.
Yeah.
Who the hell is that woman, Randy? What the hell do you think you're doing?
I agree. Why don't you leave them poor britches alone?
Them britches have had enough.